Lottery fever has ended with success for one Knoxville man. Christopher Hedrick won a $2 million Powerball prize from the drawing held Saturday night. The Tennessee Lottery says he bought the ticket at the SmartServ on Campbell Station Road. Hedrick was so close to the jackpot, he matched 5 out of the 6 numbers. So the Mega Millions drawing is creating lottery fever now across the country.